Dracula repeating S-bend in the first half of the Suzuka circuit. Be careful not to leave the road and head for the goal. Keeping a good rhythm is extremely important in an S-bend. Use the combination of acceleration and steering operations to drive rhythmically through the corner. Let go of the accelerator, turn the steering, and step on the accelerator once the car starts to change direction. Repeat this process to...
Ready!
Start!